These are the days of Elijah, declaring the word of the Lord. And these are the days of his servant, David, right in the middle. Thank you.